You're officially still rocking with the best, it's best friend, JCole, BVN 8, Black Trending. Hey, it's Fiesta style, and we're here with the Alamo City Q's doing the Masquerade Ball. Sir, what's your name?
Greg Thompson.
And what's your position for the Masquerade Ball?
I'm currently the chairman of the Masquerade Ball and the immediate past president of the Psi Alpha chapter.
Okay, now, talking about the Masquerade Ball, now, how many years is this for this event?
This is our 13th year as a member of the San Antonio Fiesta Commission.
Okay, now you say a member, so this is a sanctioned Fiesta event?
Yes, this is. We are one of 103 organizations that belong to the San Antonio Fiesta Commission.
Okay, now I see you got your mask on, I got my mask on. People are having a good time, so this is what the expectation was for this party?
Oh, absolutely. People come out. The Omegas are putting down a party. We have the white martini. This is just a follow-on to that. Get us some momentum going into the summer.
Okay. So, like you said, momentum going into the summer. So, when people come out to Alamo City Q Psi Alpha party, this is the kind of party they can expect.
They're just going to have a good time.
Okay.
Plenty of food,
okay,
good
right.
music,
right.
and it's a sellout.
Okay, so for more information on the Psi Alpha chapter and other events coming up, is there a website?
Yeah, you go to alamocityqs.com.
Okay. Heard it from the chairman himself, the media past bosses, Mr. Greg Thompson. It's the best friend, JCole. Stay logged on for more. Let's go. You still rock with the best. It's the best friend, JCole. BVN 8, Black Trending. Happy Fiesta. We are here in San Antonio doing Fiesta style. Sir, what's your name?
Eddie Chapman.
And what's your business?
I'm the owner of Chapman's Fried Chicken.
As if I didn't know. I love the chicken, by the way. Love the chicken. Now, Mr. Chapman, about tonight's Fiesta event here with Alamo City Q's, what do you think about the event?
I'm surprised that this has been going on all this time. I just found out.
I know, right? 13 years.
Man, I tell you what, I'll be here for the 14th year also.
Okay. Now, it's a diverse crowd. A lot of people having a lot of good time. So this is the kind of party you like to come to?
This is the party everybody in San Antonio is going to want to come to. And I'm going to make sure I tell him.
Hey, we appreciate that. It's your best friend, JCole. We'll get some more interviews. Stay logged on Fiesta 2014. Let's go. It's your best friend, JCole. I'm still doing it Fiesta style 2014 with the Alamo City Q's. Beautiful. What's your name?
Nathana.
All right. And, man, what's your name?
Tamika.
Tamika, how you liking tonight's party?
I'm having an amazing time.
Now, how'd you hear about the party?
Just through our sorority as far as all of the advertising for this party
okay.
as well.
Okay. Now, this is Fiesta time. You're here with Alamo City Q's. How you feel about the party?
I'm loving it. I'm with Kai at the Fly Sorority Incorporated myself, so this is so dope.
Okay. So this is the kind of party that you would come to once again?
Oh, definitely. I'll be back next year.
All right. Hey, you heard it from the ladies themselves. This is the place to be. 2014 is in the books. 2015, we'll see you here. The best friend, JCole. For more information on this event and many more events, hit me at my email, jcole@blackviews.com. That's J-C-O-L-E at blackviews.com. Let's go.
We gotta take you high. This is a story of famous dog. For the dog that chases its tail will be busy. These are clapping dogs, rhythmic dogs, harmonic dogs, house dogs, street dogs, dogs of the world unite, dancing dogs. Funky dogs, nasty dogs.
Still rocking with the best, it's your best friend JCole. Fiesta 2014. We hung out tonight with the Alamo City QQQs with their Masquerade Ball. The party was off the chain, the music was hype, DJ killed it, food was good, hors d'oeuvres, everything was all that and then some. If you missed 2014, don't miss out on 2015. Look up the website www.alamocityqs.com. Find out more about the next event. And of course, it's your best friend JCole. For more information on these topics and some fly masks like this, hit me up on my email at jcole@blackbeatles.com. Once again, that's jcole@blackbeatles.com. It's best friend JCole. Happy Fiesta. Let's go.